boys that were set fire to the last third of the season has been excellent. It's fully at their horses. They've been fantastic in training. They're a pleasure to coach. And we're alive in the playoffs, so very, very pleased. Let's hope your best moment is ahead of you as the coach of Bulldogs and Rovers, but so far, what is your greatest memory of your 6 years in charge?
I've got a couple, obviously. The Warrington against Wiggins is a big one. The game against Salford to keep us up, and it'd be a miss of me not to mention a derby match, but the 42-6 is certainly one.
Taking part in the 2012 season and you're not in charge, you're not part of it, it's going to feel a little bit odd.
Not just next year, for many years to come. This is I've really enjoyed my time at Hockley. I've got a lot of great friends here. I've been real friends with them for the rest of my life. Especially, I want to say a big thank you to, obviously, to Neil and the board, who have been very supportive from day one. I've worked with some great players and some great coaches that are around the clubs in great shape for the future. But most importantly, I just want to say thank you to the fans and the support that I've put from day one. You've given me many memories, lots of memories. And I've got a very, very pleased to say that I had a good pleasure coming here and enjoyed it.
We'll enjoy tonight, but it's game on next week. You'll be looking for another win to make some progress.
At least another win. I think, you know, the two teams we lost in the play, they're holding a few goals, so yeah, it's going to be a good one next week.
I'm sure.